This is Dr. Razvi, and I'm here to give you some basic information on the coronavirus, which is a huge global issue right now. The coronaviruses are a large family of viruses that cause illness ranging from the common cold to more severe respiratory illnesses such as pneumonia. They are zoonotic in nature, meaning they are usually transmitted between animals and people. The COVID-19, however, which is now a global problem, is a new type of coronaviral infection, which was first identified in China, and unlike the other infections, it can now spread from person to person. So how does the virus spread? Human coronaviruses usually spread from an infected person to another through the air by coughing and sneezing. For this to happen, however, you need to be close to the person within 3 feet for it to spread this way. It could also get transmitted by close personal contacts, such as touching or shaking hands with an infected person. And lastly, it's also possible to get the infection by touching surfaces or objects with the virus on it and then touching your mouth, nose or eyes before washing your hand. What are the symptoms? The symptoms usually include respiratory symptoms, fevers, coughs, colds, shortness of breath and breathing difficulties, and mostly start between 2 to 14 days after you get infected. The next obvious question is, how do you prevent yourself getting infected? Right now, there aren't any vaccines to prevent the human coronavirus infections, but you may be able to reduce your risk of getting or spreading the infection by a few simple measures. Wash your hands frequently with soap and water for at least 20 seconds every time. Avoid touching your face, nose, or mouth with unwashed hands. Avoid close contact with people who are sick. Clean and disinfect surfaces that you frequently touch and use. Cover your mouth when you cough or sneeze with a tissue. And most importantly, stay home when you're sick. Thank you.